Hello everyone, my name is Krešimir Martinović and I'm the project manager of Novartis IDB expansion project. We are currently located in Baarle Nassau at the Dutch-Belgian border where the IDB project is being built. This facility will play a pivotal role in a new advanced cancer treatment product by Novartis. And this is a task demanding the highest standards of protection against radioactive contamination. As a project manager at Klimaoprema, I am responsible for the seamless coordination of all our teams, ensuring precise communication with our suppliers, contractors, and with our client. Our team comprises of 10 dedicated individuals on site, assisted by additional 30 professionals from our office, consisting of procurement, design, production, and more. We are currently on the roof of this new facility that Klimaoprema is responsible for design and being built. This venture marks a pivotal moment in Klimaoprema's history as we embark on our first greenfield project, a challenge of unparalleled complexity.
Over the past 2 years, we've been building the project from installing 280 piles and then an in-situ foundation slabs with a precast structure, which took us to about the summer of last year. And then since then, we've been starting the interior works of the project, where I've been managing the office area, logistics, and also the external areas.
Our most formidable challenge has been the establishment of an entirely new supply chain with this international context. This project has brought together over 40 suppliers and contractors from diverse global locations, marking a testament of Klimaoprema's ability to navigate the intricacies of international cooperations. Our journey has commenced in March 2021 during the design phase, when then transitioned into execution phase by October of the same year.
Our primary challenge of the project has been the HVAC installations, meticulously designed to provide radiation protection. Demanding safety measures have been implemented, continuously monitoring radiation level to ensure utmost security.
This endeavor represents a remarkable opportunity to demonstrate all our capabilities. We take immense pride in our involvement and the trust bestowed upon us by our esteemed client Novartis. Presently, we find ourselves almost 18 months deep in the execution, having expended more than 150,000 man hours without any incurring lost time accidents or on-site injuries, which is a great testament to our commitment to safety.
On my day-to-day job, I will be walking around the site, making sure that everyone is working safely and that everything is going as per the schedule for the day's works.
If there is an accident or an emergency, then the first what we're gonna do is call me and after the security on site. And if there's a big emergency, then we call 112 for this project. What I do on this project is I issue the permits, the work permits, for the workers and the company on this site. And end of the day, I hope that it's a safe day and a good day for everyone here on this site.
We are very proud to have 150,000 hours complete on the project without an incident. This has been a tremendous achievement by all the operators on site, with all the subcontractors, managers, putting in a serious effort to ensure that there's a good health and safety standard on site, which has meant that everyone has been able to go home safely at the end of the day.
Navigating regulatory hurdles has been a substantial part of our journey and it's still a big challenge due throughout all of the project, giving this facility a unique role in production of radioactive medication for cancer treatment. Nonetheless, we are honored to contribute to these life-saving processes.